Afternoon, everyone. Welcome to the stream. Back at the melee-only challenge. Hardcore. Let's go. Alright, so we're gonna go south. Go south and we'll do some NCPD. Oh. Maybe not. Well, I guess it's on hard mode, so everything's gonna be difficult. That one. It's probably the fastest car I've had in this game, to be honest. Sounds so nice. It's a good engine.
You don't know me, but you will. Name's Dino. Deal with downtown, city center.
Dean.
Yeah, I know. Heard about you. Odd stuff.
Nope.
Need anything, you call me. Remember, Dino knows everybody.
Dino knows everybody.
Heard there's an Usul in Haywood. I'm Sebastian Ibarra. They call me Padre.
Dean. Nice to meet you.
I like people who understand the value of respect. We'll be in touch, me.
Fuck me!
Nope, they're too strong for me.
Ah, chinga.
Come on. Haven't been here before, this is cool. It's a little too high up for my level.
I find anyone there, she's getting a new metal rib!
It is hard to achieve peace if there is a demon never leaving.
How distracting.
Contemplation is like the silence in the eye of the storm. You start to fade. You have no strong roots to this world. You are losing touch with yourself.
Okay, tarot cards.
You must purify yourself. Regain your equilibrium.
You are correct.
I can help you. Sit down.
Okay, I'm listening.
In the city, you are cut off from nature. Metal, concrete canyons, neon eyes. The filth of the world suffocates you.
It sure is a new Zen garden.
You must become still. Restore the bond within yourself.
This game is beautiful.
You are the source. All which you must do is draw from it. Are you ready?
Sure. I'll give it a shot, why not?
I will give you a meditative brain dance that will liberate your consciousness.
Give me?
You can pay me however much you wish.
This should cut it.
Very well. The initial techniques of meditation are best undertaken with supervision. Let us begin. I will guide you. This is a meditation of the Earth element. Spirit of nature, Mother Earth, I send you greetings. We are of one blood. I am you. You are me. Oh, Mother Earth, I and all other creatures from you created. Cleanse my body and soul from pain, sickness, impurity, and the negative energy from negative people, worlds, and dimensions. Give me the energy of life. Give me health, youth, wisdom, knowledge, strength, joy, happiness, and inner peace. We walk the earth through meadows, nature in full bloom. We remove our shoes, feel our bare feet touch the soil. We absorb the earth's energy. We sense joy, tranquility, lightness, purity. Our heart and soul. We walk the earth. A butterfly rests on blooming flower. Bees are gathering nectar. Warmth and joy surrounds us. Our legs absorb the earth's energy, filling every cell of our bodies. Our souls and spirits are cleansed.
I'm gonna wake up without my wallet, aren't I?
We thank you, Mother Earth, with our mind, body, and soul. There is no life without you or the other elements.
Hello? Nice vanishing trick.
Cool. Trippy. Way too strong. Hard to tell what's gonna kill me and what isn't, so I might as well just go for the closest thing. Oh, okay. That guy's really strong.
Chum! Chupata, Michumba. Yeah?
Fucking perfect.
It's kind of cool, I get it. See, I kind of grapple these guys. Way too strong.
Carajo! Son people!
I'm hardly damaging this guy.
Go, motherfucker!
Nah, I gotta get out of here. Way too strong.
Ready to get your ass beaten?
Stop it!
Kidding me. Oh well. Front half of an actual car.
It's been a long time.
Wakako Okada, the Lady of Westbrook Estate.
When you find a moment, come see me. We must settle our accounts. For Sandra Dorset. You did quite well. You and that friend of yours. Until then. Well, well, who do I spy but V? In my humble parlor, no less.
Howdy doody.
Wakako, long time no see.
So what brings you here?
Have some outstanding biz to settle. Remember Sandra Dorset?
I don't forget such things, V. Here is your reward. It comes with a fairly ample bonus. Go see a Ripper doc. They'll weave you a dermal imprint that will enable smart gun compatibility. A Tiger Claw specialty.
Can't use it.
Something that'll keep you wet, but ouch!
Well, howdy, cowboy.
Listen to that guy. How'd you rate his chops?
It's not making any sounds.
Can barely hold the thing. I ain't a musician, but even I can tell that sloppy stuff.
Ladies and gentlemen, a critic. Chill, Chumba. Ain't half bad. Guy's hurting, got something he can't take, and it shows. Could stand a little more stage presence. Fingering's all wrong, loses the tempo more than he keeps it, but not bad.
Really know how to give a guy a compliment. That how you got your start? Street busker with big dreams?
Don't make me laugh. No time for playing my way to the top. Was too busy shaking the world awake.
Oh,
Ooh, isn't that what every failed artist says about their work?
Know what? You're right. I failed. Corpo tyrants still run this town, just like 50 years ago. But if you think in my heart of hearts I want to be the next teen idol, think again. Don't give half a fuck about that commercial shit.
All right, Princess. At least you played some gigs. Saw those memories of yours.
True. Played where we could. Parks, old factories, underground clubs. Had an audience from the start. Some recorded our stuff, didn't even know who we were.
Ooh, mean to say I could get my hands on some old samurai bootlegs? I'm gonna find those tapes. I'm gonna shriek like a little fangirl anytime you open your mouth. Happy?
Just you fucking try.
Jokes aside, you think those tapes still exist after all these years?
You know, Rainbow Cadenza's not far from here. Club we played till the band fell apart. Great spot. Place for people with their heads on straight. Maybe they'll know something.
Rainbow Cadenza.
Johnny?
I'm ready.
Pretty sure they turned your great spot into a slurp shop.
Mindless fucking consumerism wins the day again.
Point for the other team.
Huh. This is why you don't bring back fallen warriors. Sooner or later, they're gonna see everything they fought for is turned to shit.
Know anything about bootlegs from the Rainbow Cadenza days? Like, say, don't know, samurai stuff?
Samurai. Oh, that ugly red face on black? Yes, even I know that one. Old guy comes by here sometimes wearing their shirt. Spends the whole time yakking with his psycho fan friends.
Wouldn't happen to know where I could find him?
You can find him living back in the 2020s. But besides that, he's out there at the market.
What's he selling?
Organic strawberries and cream. What do you think? He sells ancient dusty tapes of ancient dusty indie bands. No one's heard of a single one of them.
Cream. Thanks.
Hey.
Heard I can get some decent tunes here.
What you mean by decent? We got Cartesian Duelist, Urdine stuff, Tainted Overlord.
Any samurai?
Kid, you even gotta ask? Never Fade Away, Dancing with My Axe, Chipping In, you name it, we got it. Silverhand was the one true messiah of rock. I'd hand them records out like candy if I could. But a guy's gotta eat.
Now looking for the real deal. Like, say, bootlegs from Samurai's first gigs?
Fuck. First, you have got no idea what you're asking for. Not if you're so chilled about it. Don't know how you found out about them bootlegs, but forget it. Not gonna give them to the first gonk off the street.
I used to come here back when it was still Rainbow Cadenza. Bootleg sure would make a nice souvenir of the good old days.
Cut the scop. You're too young to remember the first samurai gigs. Weren't even a twinkle in your daddy's karoshis.
Hey, appearances can be deceiving. How do you know this pretty face ain't an implant?
All right, punk. Prove it. How'd Samurai's third ever gig end?
Hey, Johnny, get your digital ass out here. Feed me my lines.
How about this? Fuck you, V ain't your stupid sidekick.
Well, can't wait all day.
Fucking hell, Johnny.
Why the sabotage? Why now?
Because it's funny. Because I'm bored. Maybe I don't like the cut of your conformist jib.
You always freeze up like this?
Played our third gig at Cadenza. Little fire broke out. Some drunk gonks tried to put it out with beer. Denny's fro got singed. Wore a wig for a few weeks. Never did get herself any tech hair.
Hang on. Now I remember. There was a fire. Poor Denny. Poor Denny's hair.
I almost forgot. Her Johnny started it, actually. Tossed a cig that was still glowing.
Bullshit. That cig was Carrie's, no doubt. But hey, any trouble's Johnny's fault.
Still don't believe you were there. But what the hell? Only a real fan could know something like that. Hey, anyways, gotta educate the youth. Maybe you'll find something special under the table. Come on. Have at it.
Holy shit. Of a time reduction, this place. Ooh. Sweet.
Much appreciated.
Take it. Spread the good Silver Hand word. Death to corpos.
Death to corpos. Oh, glad they were wearing clothes. That's such a good fucking mod. Gold shirt as well. I'm gonna need all the resistance I can get in this game. It's gonna be tough. Don't have any new grenades. Anything yet? Right, sick. See, I still haven't unlocked this in my main playthrough, so I'm not even sure what this is. Must be the Silver Hand thing. Back. About the waves. Let's get back into it.
They say time is the best teacher. Used to think that was true. But look at that guy, 60 at least, but still living in 2020.
Guy's your biggest fan. Not happy to meet him?
Busaka Tower to smithereens, and it's still standing there, just the same. Don't want people getting stuck in a rut, stuck in the past. Want them to change, them and the world.
You want to force them to change? Can't just blow them up like the tower.
But music's the answer. Here's what happens. Grandpa knows every damn word. Doesn't understand a single one.
You'd rather massacre a bunch of people then? And the average Janes or Joes? Maybe they don't want to change. Their choice. You want to take that away from them?
They might be bums who play See No Evil, might be blind idiots. They need to wake the fuck up. Guess jury's still out on how.
Bellet of Buck Ravers. Put this charger in. I don't know why it keeps falling out. What else? There's a river there.
Do I know you?
What's up, Dak?
Hey. Looking to upgrade my chrome.
Okay. You sit, be comfy, and we will start.
Chris breach time. Health regain outside of combat. Chris or resistance by 8%. That's pretty good. Chris or resistance. Chris mitigation chance. What is mitigation again? Slows time to 2 seconds when your health drops to 2.5. Three, buffer size 5, 2 slots. It's useless to me. Alright. What is this for, though? How do they not see me?
Ah!
as if they didn't kill him. This hammer's useless, I tell you. Just way too slow. Oh, come on, stop getting caught on stuff. That's really annoying. Oh, hey, dude. How you doing? Sorry. I was, distracted. Hippity hippity happening. The world knows the great use and the Arasaka Corporation chances. Join us today to fight for a better tomorrow. Peace is friend. Help us strengthen it by using Arasaka. I think I've got it set up. Wherever you are, whatever the threat. There we go. Check out this guy on Twitch, good streamer, hello Ozzy. Just trying to get my levels up a little bit so I can survive at least something in this game. So far it's pretty brutal. Oh, sick man, nice. Hopefully they turn out awesome. Big. Once I get a better melee weapon, I'm gonna ditch the hammer. Just don't have enough speed for it. considering it's melee only and stuff. You wish I become a runner, but there is still one thing. Which I can do with it. The monocrystal katana from Kentucky. Seize your destiny. Settings on low just to be able to stream at the same time. Until next time. Oh, sick. Level up. Movement speed after successful takedown is increased by 30%. Push good re-hit chance while sneaking. Damage to human enemies. Yeah, sneaking. What I was gonna do is check what grenades I have. Can't use that. Got it. Come on, let me take it. Yes. Driver in this game. too out of it today. I didn't try. Yeah, I guess I was thinking of either that or the Mantis Blades, because I haven't tried either of them. I've only tried the rocket launcher one. I guess Gorilla Arms would be fun. Only so much fun. Oh, okay. Because, yeah, it's the only choice I really have. It's melee. I should check if I've even got that skill before I try it. Yeah, I should have it. Okay.
I'll make you my bitch!
Mantis arm, because it probably works a bit better. Don't have to get as close.
God damn it! Finally! Some real action! That fucking situation!
It's hard to tell. Not know heavy things did that. That's cool. It's really cool. Oh, that jumps back. That's cool. Cool. Interesting.
The lost.
Who's this guy again?
Too many agents of chaos, overwhelmed by discontent.
You again?
Did you enjoy our first meditation?
Felt good as new after.
Deep contemplation must be regular in order to yield results. One drop of rain shall not quench your thirst. Would you like to try again?
How much for another one?
That is for you to decide.
Should be enough.
Good. I will watch over you during the meditation. We are in the forest. Before us is a waterfall. Spirit of water, I send you greetings. 80% of our flesh and blood is made of you. Oh, what a mystery you are, Spirit of water. One moment you are liquid, the next you are ice, another you are snow, vapor, and fog. One minute you heal, the next, you drown. Wash me of sickness, pain, the impurity of my body and soul, the negative energy of negative people, worlds, and dimensions. Give me youth, wisdom, knowledge, health, strength, joy, happiness, and lasting inner peace. We draw the spirit of water into ourselves. Together, we are one body. We are water. We are the ones who flow over the waterfall's edge. We thank you, Spirit of Water, with our mind, body, soul. There is no life without you. We honor the beauty hidden within you and the other elements.
Quality content.
Gone.
What a surprise.
Just like the last time.
Oh. That's cool. Oh. Yeah, we sell that. Use that instead. That's sick. Thorn resistance. Oh, it's better. That looks cool. That EMP does damage, can't use it. Weapon glitch, that's a good one. Since melee only, I don't know if the gorilla arms, if I'm allowed to use them with electricity and stuff. That's what I'm curious about. I don't know what any of these go into either, so. Alright, cool. Sicko helmet. Oh, that actually looks cool. Cooler than the actual picture. Can't see that, but more. That's cool. Carrying capacity, 25 damage over time reduction. That just looks cooler. Damage over time reduction. Don't really need carrying capacity, let's go for that. Cool, better knife. Useful. Making people blind. We'll keep weapon glitch for now, just in case. Grinding, grinding, grinding. There's also a weaponsmith over here, which I might go to. Melee weapon vendor. Fuck yeah. Definitely got swords.
What have you got in stock?
Various item. If you are looking to cause pain.
Mm-hmm. Wrench. It So I guess 404. Crap, I don't even have a level for that. Oh, I can pimp out my sword with this stuff, okay. Increase damage by 5%, increase weapon attack speed. That's just cool. But yeah, I'm selling this. Baton, electric baton. What? Oh, okay. It's kind of confusing sometimes. Let's have a look. Hammer. So club, I think, might give me a little bit. I'm not spending that much for a fucking wrench. Nope. I'll just use two for now.
What have you got in stock?
She had the spiky feet. Up, I guess. 2% crit, that's legendary. That's the barbed wire. Those are smart weapons. Those are smart weapons. Get the fuck over the thing. Go, go, go. These fences are annoying.
この腰抜け姿を見せろ。
Impressive. I don't get how they can overheat me from that far away. Silly.
You coward! You don't deserve to live!
Go. Level up. Fuel wounding increases armor. Yeah, let's increase that a bit so I can run up to people.
Yeah, that's bullshit.
almost hit it. I am the Lord. Was that? Oh shit. That's what that was. Flatlined. Oh well.
I'll make you my bitch!
Weapons are too strong. See the knife, and then it like. It's really cool. That's cool. Increase max health. Looks like I need to go this way. Oh, mitigation is body holding. Stamina, increase health, regain in combat by 30%. Okay. Health regain activates. Oh yeah, let's go for that.
She attacked me!
Who attacked you?
Keep moving! Don't slow down!
Oh my god.
My
make it quick! No mercy! Smoke her out!
This is for you!
Hello? Where are you? Engaging hostile!
You're only making it work!
They're all like spec ops. I don't know what's going on. Like evil cops or something. I'm not gonna get enough for the Ripper Dog if I settle this. There's two more people out. There's just cops there. That's funny.
I will find you!
Oh yeah, I can pay him back now. Goggles. Those 14, 15, 15.2, 15.7, 26, 49. Jesus, 48. Okay, set my shoes. Cool, I can use them. Critical hit, hell yeah.
Get it.
Oh.
Open fire!
I got a droid.
Classifying! Surround the target! Classifying! Your actions are illegal!
Grenade! Fire!
I'm sick of getting stuck on corners.
Target's in hiding! Shoot!
Fire!
Don't break bricks! Target hit!
This is for you! Needed that!
Keep up the pressure!
Surround her!
Cover me! I'm reloading!
Shoot!
Fire! Yes!
Ah, I dodged it.
Get the angle on her!
And here I go, this day and be a dud.
Don't test me!
Let's have us some fun!
Call it. frames for that Zara stream.
I need you to pay a visit to a Tiger Claw den and retrieve something for me. I know you are up to the task. I am attaching more information. Read it carefully.
Who let her in here?
Since we're gonna work together, only right to say hello. They call me El Capitan, and they call you me.
See no introduction. Options necessary. Already took care of that.
Someone comes to me with beers, I take.
Hey, Captain.
While we're at it, you need fresh wheels, bikes? I got it all. Real good prices. So hit me up anytime, you hear?
Oh god, that is shocking. Nice.
相手に戦えってのかよ。
It looks really cool. So 307.
How's your day going? Win anything?
Yeah, a few eddies here and there.
At least that's something, right?
I spent them all and I got it.
How did I get in here again? Let's go through here.
Oh,
I guess it's the mission, so I'll just do it. Red chip in the trouble one. I don't have a cred chip, this is confusing. I'm googling it. Fuck. There's literally nothing in here called a cred check. What the fuck? Is it a bug? Misc. You're telling me I have to go all the way back in. Fuck. Oh, what the hell? Wait, what?
Received information that Vortex's shard is on its way. You did not disappoint, V. That deserves compensation. I am closing the contract and transferring your fee.
A lot of grinding to go, but we're gonna go back to Rippy Lock. First playthrough, it took so long for me to find out they were fast travel.
Finally scrounged up enough eddies to pay you back in full.
Hold on to them just in case. You need them more than me.
Not taking them all the way to my grave, Vic. Here. And thanks again for doing so much work on me without ever seeing an any.
That's what friends are for.
Was thinking about swapping some chrome. Got any new toys?
Have a look.
Breach time. Instantly restore stamina when you defeat an enemy. When your health drops 15 when this literature shock that deals. I can't use that. The stamina one looks good. Allows you to aim and shoot while sliding or dodging. Close time 50. Blocking, aiming, or attacking during a slide or dodge. See, I need that. That'll help with my ninja shit. Increase armor by 50. There's three slots, so I don't get if I can put more in there. Who knows? The challenge is not to have my RAM increase, so I can't do that. Increase base damage of melee weapons. Oof. Increase health. Stamina. So what do we got? Increase the chance to ricochet shots of power weapons, useless. Allows you to use the smart targeting weapon, smart weapons, useless. Smart targeting, useless. Can I hold the arms and legs? I can't do anything. So I reckon. Stamina. What else we got? Not like cyberware. So what's this to? I may as well just upgrade the RAM anyway. Increase headshot bonus damage by 25%. That's nice. All your weapons are non-lethal headshots, do not deal additional damage. Increase mitigation chance. Allows you to see the precision explosion radius of your grenades. Risk it all hit, that's a good one. Mm. So what can I even use these in? Wow, okay. Both of them in headshot damage by 25%. Critical hit chance by 20, that's insane. Whew. Cool. Let's just roll with it. This phase apartment. Okay, it's just there.
Absolutely. No, no, can't just leave it like that. I mean, shit, he was in uniform.
News, and this is your world news update. At this year's Federalist Party National Convention, NUS President Rosalind Myers announced her intent to run for another term. Her campaign slogan, "A Return to Unity," sends a clear message of the president's desire to, quote, strive for unification on every possible front. According to an N54
the radio to play so I can have an outro song.
The printer, which has been engineered in cooperation with Swiss giant Moore Technologies, is expected to be available as early as...
Why can't I change the channel?
Australia says farewell to the last koala living in...
Alright. Alright everyone, we're gonna call it there. It's been a hella chill. A little bit shorter than usual, but I'm getting a bit hungry and the housemates asleep, etc. So I might cut it short. Might be on tomorrow, not too sure yet. But yeah. to everyone for dropping in and saying hi. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.